You're watching Showbiz.
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 Salam Qadar and hello everyone who's watching this show probably a different part of the world. My name is Asad Khan. This show is called Showbiz Doha. I've been thinking about it. Finally, I said, let's do this. It's a bit of a journey of my experience in Doha, how I got myself in the entertainment industry in Qatar. As you all know, or a lot of my family and friends know, I've been in the entertainment industry for quite some time now. Majority of my work has been US, but now I'm here, starting my journey from Qatar Culture Village, who has become the hub of art, entertainment, culture. And now, as a matter of fact, our company that I work for, Qatar Cinema, is building a new cinemas there. So before I start the show, let me show you when I first got to Qatar, what I did.
With the Pakistani ambassador Shahzad Ahmed. How did you come up with the idea of hosting the Pakistani film screening in Doha for the first time?
Well, we were very fortunate that Asad Khan approached us with this great idea of bringing three movies here.
Here I am with the man behind the whole Pakistan film screening, Asad Khan. So welcome here, Asad Khan.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Asad Doha, for being here. Movies are distributed, marketed internationally. As you see, today was the first time in Doha was able to screen those films. We were able to bring those films. And this would not have possible, I would say, number one, if Qatar would not have hosted us. Definitely all the friends who've helped us, Pakistan Embassy, I would say, definitely a major key role in terms of putting all this together.
Welcome back. So that's how I started my journey, and I ended up meeting my boss, who is my good friend as well, Mr. Abdul Rahman Nardi. Hello, Mr. Nardi, and thank you for the opportunity. Now, so I work for Qatar Cinema. Qatar Cinema is one of the oldest cinema in Qatar. One of the first, as a matter of fact, cinema was established in 1970 in Doha. As a matter of fact, you know what? I ended up digging and got some really nice documentary was done way back. It's a little bit old, but I've cleaned up some of the footages. Let me show you how the Qatar Cinema actually started.
Thank you.
كل ثلاثاء استعدوا لمشاهدة أضخم أفلام بوليوود.
In Qatar, you know, you'd be surprised. There are so many cinemas in Qatar. Every other city has cinemas. So there are major, actually five major exhibitors, key player in Qatar. One is obviously us, Qatar Cinema. You have Novo, which is has taken a lead as well too, and they have done a superb cinemas. Then we have Flix Cinemas, which is private cinemas owned by a very well-known group called Almana. They have three cinemas as well. Then you have Vox, and you have one standalone cinema called Roxy. And one of the latest one right now that we're building, our fifth branch right now will be at the Qatara. Let's talk about Qatara. You know, so Qatara, what I showed you, where I first started my debut of my work or my career, you know, because I want to do something and I want to show Qatar what this guy can do for this country. And that's where I ended up meeting a great personality called Dr. Sultan Aktib, gave me the opportunity, and that's how it started.